Intense Engineering, how India built 75-kilometer highway in 5 days. Fastest road construction, world record. For any developing country like India, infrastructure development and road construction plays an important role in the overall development of the nation. India is now pacing up its infrastructure development, which has led to a Guinness World Record. Let's see how. ...75-kilometer road in 5 days. The National Highway Authority of India, or NHAI, has set a Guinness World Record by completing the longest highway length of 75 kilometers of bituminous concrete in a single lane between Amravati and Akola in the record time of 105 hours and 33 minutes. It is part of NH53, which links important cities like Kolkata, Raipur, Nagpur, and Surat. Union Minister Gadkari further stated that once complete, this stretch will play a significant role in easing the movement of traffic and freight on this route. The 75 kilometers of single-lane continuous bituminous concrete road is comparable to 37.5 kilometers of two-lane paved shoulder road. Construction on the project began at 7:27 a.m. on June 3, 2022 and ended at 5 p.m. on June 7, 2022. Lasting less than 5 days. A team of NHAI employees, along with 720 workers from a private company, including independent consultants, worked day and night to complete the task in record time. India fastest road construction record in 2021. Construction of a 2.5 kilometer four-lane concrete road and a one-lane 25 kilometer bitumen Solapur-Bajapur road within 24 hours, India has made it to the Guinness World Records for the fastest road construction in 2021. Patel Infrastructure, a contractor with the National Highway Authority of India, created a world record by laying the highest quantity of concrete on a four-lane highway in 24 hours in February of 2021. The record was reportedly set for laying of pavement quality concrete on a four-lane highway of 2,580 meters in length within 24 hours. Starting at 8 a.m. on February 1, 2021, they finished the job, totaling 2,580 meters by four lanes, in other words, approximately 10.32 lane kilometers by 8 a.m. the next morning. With a width of 18.75 meters, as much an area as 48,711 square meters of concrete was laid for the expressway in 24 hours. The highest quantity of concrete laid in 24 hours, 14,613 cubic meters, was achieved. It was part of the Greenfield Delhi Vadodara Mumbai 8-lane expressway project. India exceeds highway construction aim. The Ministry of Roads, Transport, and Highways said that the construction of the national highways had touched a record of 37 kilometers per day in the year 2020 to 2021. It further said that over the last 7 years, the length of national highways has gone up by 50% from 91,287 kilometers as of April 2014 to 137,625 kilometers as of March 20, 2021. In FY21, 13,394 kilometers of highways were created, or 37 kilometers per day. It can be conveniently said that India is progressing on the road construction front as the pace of highway construction was reportedly just 12 kilometers per day in 2014 and 15. India was able to fast-track road construction work as the ministry implemented a slew of relief steps, including switching from milestone-based billing, typically 45 to 75 days, to monthly billing and releasing retention money or performance protection in the proportion to the work already completed. The initiatives aided in shortening the cash conversion cycle while also getting performance guarantees and associated margins. How did India exceed the target despite lockdown? Around March and July of 2020, the tightest part of the lockdown occurred just before or during the monsoon season, when construction work is normally very minimal. When road construction resumed in August and September, economic activity began to pick up. Government initiatives, such as bank guarantees for road builders, guaranteed stable cash flow. expedited payments, and cleared pending dues, besides ensuring availability of land for road construction projects and cushion construction activity. NHAI acted as a facilitator for bank guarantees and payments while any kind of disputes involving contractors were resolved. So the contractors had to just mobilize people for these road projects, as everything else was handled by the government. Big boost to road construction companies. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has projected physical construction of another 12,000 kilometers by March 2022. Shares of infrastructure construction companies such as Giant Larson & Turbo, NCC Dilip Buildcon, Ashoka Buildcon, and PNC Infratech have been gaining consistency over the past months. So that was it for today's video, and if you find it useful, hit the like button. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from our channel.